Welcome back to my vlog, and today I am going to visit the best Indian restaurant in Melbourne, and here is my husband with me, and this is the first time he is coming into my video. He was willing to come in my video since so long, and he was telling me that he wants to be in my video from my cooking vlog, and that's the reason he is here. First, we are gonna grab McDonald's because we are super hungry. We're gonna celebrate Shania's birthday party, who is our niece, and so she's gonna be 2 years old tomorrow. That's on the 19th of Jan, but today we are celebrating since it's a Saturday and we are completely free. So first we're gonna grab McVeggie. We are super excited because this is the first time they have launched a vegetarian burger in Australia, and we've been missing veggie burgers since we've been in Australia. So here we are. I hope they have McVeggie.
Hi there.
Hi, can I have one?
Hi, can I have one Mac veggie burger meal?
Yeah, what size are you
after? Medium and one Mac veggie burger by itself?
Yeah, what size?
Can I have a coffee?
What coffee?
Cappuccino, please. And can you add one more cappuccino, please?
What size?
Medium.
Anything else for today?
No, thank you.
Okay, just it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Finally, it's here. Ooh la la. Just open this.
Thanks.
Okay. I don't know if it's like the Indian one, but seems like it. This is pretty tasty, and if y'all are planning to come to Australia and have this, it's really amazing. So it's a rescue for the vegetarians.
Just launched yesterday. And it's super tasty. You should surely try this.
I'm gonna have this now and turning off the camera. Indian jala cookie si aaj. So here to sidho wale sirf nashta kita hai and lunch nahi hoya aaj. So
very nice coffee. I like.
ਮਤਲਬ ਬਹੁਤ ਹੀ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਭੁੱਖੇ ਆ ਡਿਨਰ ਤੇ ਜਾਣ ਤੋਂ ਪਹਿਲਾਂ ਹੀ ਅਸੀਂ ਕੁਝ ਖਾਣਾ ਚਾਹੁੰਦੇ ਆ
ਸ਼ੋ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੂਜ਼ ਯੂ ਲਾਈਕ ਇਟ
ਚਲੋ ਸ਼ਨਾਇ ਲਾਈਕ ਯੂ ਸ਼ੂਜ਼ ਚਲੋ ਲੈਟਸ ਗੋ ਓਕੇ 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 ਸੈਲਫੀ
ਸੇ ਚੀਜ਼ ਸ਼ਨਾਇ
ਸੇ ਹਾਈ ਸ਼ਨਾਇ
Shania.
Say hi, camera.
Hi, camera.
Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
How are you?
How are you?
Please subscribe.
Okay.
Please subscribe.
Please subscribe. I love it.
I love it.
I love it.
So, Bobby wants some suggestions regarding foundation from me.
Yes, of course.
Okay, so dip here and start dabbing. Just go on dabbing.
Yeah.
Shania!
Photo!
Yeah, photo! Photo! My beautiful niece, my. I love you, Shania.
I love you.
Say hi. Hi, hi, hi.
Hi, Tiwan.
Hi, how are you?
Hi, Tiwan. I love you. Oh. See you later.
Bye.
Give a flying kiss, Ronnie. Yeah, say cheese.
Say cheese.
Well, I love you all.
Yes.
Please subscribe. Hello. How are you?
All right, so Bhabhi wasn't able to get the right foundation color for her skin, unfortunately. And I'm sorry I wasn't able to speak much in front of them because we were so busy having fun. And what did you all do?
We were at the diesel store shopping for some stuff like t-shirts. Hopefully we got some good stuff over there at a good rate. And yeah, we enjoyed a lot, had a look at the Culture King Chatson store. It was the best, my favorite store.
And everywhere, it's the clearance sale at Chatson. We did not really buy anything because it's not required right now. So now we are heading towards Aangan. This is the best restaurant in Melbourne where y'all can get good Indian food. It's a bit expensive, but worth the money. So I would always recommend if y'all visit Melbourne, y'all can really visit this restaurant. It's a very good family restaurant. It's in Clayton and it's also in many more places. I think it's in Hawthorne also and in City also, right?
Yeah.
The branches are like everywhere, all around Melbourne, all suburbs, I think, southeast, yeah, north, no, north, no, I don't think so, it's in north suburb, but towards the west also, I am not sure, but we are heading towards Clayton one now. So once we get there, I'll show you all how the restaurant is and how the food is and yeah, what dishes we are going to order. Okay, so we've already reached here at Aangan restaurant. We both are waiting for our family.
I'll show you the restaurant, guys, for lunch. So here they come. Hi Shania, how are you? Happy birthday Shania.
Oh, this is fish tikka. Simreen, you have to taste and tell how is it. Alright.
It's amazing. Just knocking.
Alright, so this is veg 65 and that is chicken chili. Jugs, can you please taste chicken chili and let us know how is it?
How's the food, bro? Chicken chili? It's good. Do you like it?
Spicy.
Spicy?
But good spicy.
Indian taste?
Good spicy, yeah.
Better than others? Beautiful.
How is veg 65?
Okay, this is really delicious and first time I'm seeing with a lot of cashews on the veg 65, which is kind of different thing, and having it with the chas.
Okay, so we've ordered paneer do pyaza, we've ordered garlic naan and also Punjabi butter chicken, and I'll let you know how the taste of every dish is. Okay, so Mr. Husband, tell us the taste of paneer do pyaza.
Let me tell you the speciality of the garlic naan. You see the quantity of garlic over the naan. It's really, really nice, healthy for digestion as well.
And let me healthy taste. And naan? Yeah. I don't think so.
You have to think like that and then eat it. Then you will taste it much better.
Okay.
So I'm trying the paneer do pyaza.
Yeah.
It's commendable. It's really, really, really the best I've ever had.
Okay, Simreen, tell us how is Punjabi butter chicken?
Give me a minute.
So we are forcing her to eat just for the review.
It's really good. Very tasty again. Loved it, especially with garlic naan. It's like a super combination. You have to try it.
And is it spicy?
It's good spicy, like not too spicy, not less. It's just a perfect butter chicken that I would really like to have.
Alright, thank you. Okay, how is dal fry? How is the taste of dal fry?
Dal fry is really very good, especially like dal fry.
What combination do you think is the best with the dal tadka?
Which you jeera rice, but today we are not ordering jeera rice. Probably we will because we are full already. So probably we'll have it with rotis. We'll see if we can have jeera rice as well.
Cheers. Enjoy your food, bro.
How about you, Jugs?
Jugs, you cannot be camera shy, bro. You cannot. See, this thing, whatever you said, is surely going to go on YouTube for sure.
The moment jeera hai, wo jawan hai.
So, Bhabhi is going to tell us an overall review about Aangan.
The starters were super. Mine was okay. Dessert is going to be fabulous since it's my daughter's birthday. So I'm looking forward to the dessert.
Okay, and what about the service and...
The service was very excellent. They catered to our needs very perfectly. I really liked it.
Okay, thank you. Shania, here is your cake.
Shania, cake.
You like it?
You like it, Shania?
You like it?
Happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Alright guys, so this was it. It was a wonderful day. We really enjoyed it. I hope you all like our review towards this Aangan restaurant. And now my husband will also be joining me for the vlog as he did today. I hope you all enjoyed seeing him in this vlog. Please do subscribe to my channel. And our sweet niece said that even she wants y'all to subscribe to our channel and support us. Please, please hit the bell icon so that whenever I upload a new video, you'll get a notification.
Alright guys, so it was really wonderful meeting you guys, everyone who was watching the video. And I would love if you guys subscribe the YouTube channel and support us more and more to get such fun stuff and good reviews of the restaurants.
And we will keep on entertaining y'all in makeup, in vlogs like this, in cooking vlogs too. If you haven't watched my cooking vlog yet, it's on my screen right now. It's over here and y'all can go and watch it. Also, y'all can watch other videos if y'all are interested in makeup. Y'all can watch my makeup videos if y'all are interested in cooking. I also upload videos on cooking, which, you know, easy cooking, cooking for beginners, so that y'all are able to cook for yourself if you live alone, so it's a bit easier for y'all. Alright guys, thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.